Hello friends and welcome to AK Agarwal Aptitude Series. Friends, in this session we are going to learn a technique for solving a problem on circular arrangement. Here the given problem is 6 persons, namely A, B, C, D, E and F are sitting around a circular table. Their profession are engineer, doctor, teacher, dancer, painter and lawyer, not necessary in the same order. The given statements are dancer and engineer are opposite to each other. A is opposite to painter and E is a teacher. Doctor is second left to engineer. Lawyer and engineer are neighbor of F. Dancer D is one of the neighbor of C. Then who is lawyer? So friends, to answer this question, first let us learn how to analyze the given information. There are 6 persons and it is a circular table and they are having different profession. So let us make their tabular arrangement like this. 6 persons A, B, C, D, they will occupy this green chair and this outer ellipse, they will indicate their profession. Now let us go statement wise. First statement is dancer and engineer are opposite to each other. As it is a circular arrangement, you can start from any point, you will get the same answer. Dancer and engineer are opposite to each other. So let us take any one position as dancer and opposite to dancer is an engineer. Okay, so first statement is being taken care of. Next statement is A is opposite to painter and E is a teacher. But where is painter, teacher A? It is not clear. So initially let us underline this statement, because at present we don't know where is A, where is painter, where is teacher, we don't know anything. Okay. Next statement is doctor is second left to engineer. Doctor is second left to engineer. Engineer's position is known to us. Left side of engineer is this one and doctor is second left to engineer, means doctor will occupy this position. Okay. Lawyer and engineer are neighbor of F. Lawyer and engineer are neighbor of F. So engineer and lawyer, they are neighbor of F. So F can occupy this position or this position, but F cannot be here because neighbor of F are engineer and lawyer. If F will occupy this position, doctor and engineer will be neighbor of F. So certainly F will occupy this position and his neighbors are engineer and lawyer. F is here, lawyer and engineer are his neighbor. So this statement is also taken care of. Okay, next statement is dancer D. Dancer D is one of the neighbor of C. So dancer is D, but C is doctor or lawyer? We don't know. So let us underline this, because doctor D is one of the neighbor of C. Either doctor is C or lawyer is C. So presently we cannot say anything. So this much information is completed till now. Now let us again go through the statement which we have underlined. Now again, A is opposite to painter. A is opposite to painter. We don't know where is painter, this side or this side anyway. And E is a teacher. E is a teacher. So teacher will occupy this position or this position. Now let us see. E cannot be here because E is not engineer. Here F is there, so E cannot be here. Here E cannot be, E cannot be lawyer. Here it is D, E cannot be doctor. E is a teacher, so E will occupy this position and he is a teacher. So E is a teacher, it is being filled here. And only one profession is left, that is painter. So certainly painter will occupy this position. Painter is here. Now let us see again. A is opposite to painter. Painter is here, so opposite to painter is A. Doctor is A. And next statement which we have underlined is dancer D is one of the neighbor of C. Dancer D, on one side A is there, so another side will be C. This will be C. Only B is left and one position is left, so B is an engineer. So now the given question is, who is lawyer? It is C. So now friends, if any one question is asked based on this information, once this tabular formation is completed, you can answer all the question. Who is sitting opposite to lawyer? Teacher. You can answer. Teacher is surrounded by doctor and engineer. painter is surrounded by engineer and lawyer. So like this, there may be 3, 4, or 5 questions. Once you are having this arrangement, you can answer all such questions. Friends, thank you very much for watching this video. You can also follow me on Facebook. Thank you very much.